T.K. Go!
The beauty of this game show, TKO, is that you have amazing people that work underneath the umbrella that you have. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Hey, I'm Tony Robbins, your host, and this is TKO in the Zone.
Oh.
Friends don't do that to friends.
They got an opportunity to walk out of here with some real money. I, myself, put up the prize money.
What?
$60,000, bitch, let's go! The only thing standing in their way is the boss. Headshot!
Oh, my God!
Welcome to TKO In The Zone. I'm your host, Tony Robinson. Now we got the man, the myth, the legend, Kevin Ratchford.
Come on now.
Heartbeat Productions.
Tell the truth.
Everybody's blaming you. They criticizing you because you had the gloves.
Well,
because everybody's saying that Harry used the gloves with the stick-em on them.
See, Harry had gloves during this, so he was cheating. No one else had gloves.
All I did was put a covering over my hand. This is how I make my money too. I'm a writer, so this is how I make my money.
Like,
so
that,
you gotta,
Harry,
you
like
gotta
that.
Cover, you gotta cover your money making.
I like that.
Are you ready, sir?
I'm ready.
T. K. Go.
Oh no, I got that jacket, not in the recycle bin.
First of all, that's a handsome young man, right?
Look at this. Look at the shoes.
Oh, look at that. I'm wearing pink for breast cancer awareness. You know what I mean? I'm up here representing.
Not because you just like breasts?
Well, that's part of it.
Geronimo!
I didn't even use the gloves.
You didn't use the gloves. You could've.
I should've.
You could've Spider-Man that. You could've.
No. I was,
See, you about time.
Yeah.
And what you did, you jumped out far to the wall.
I mean, it's a competition. There were some rules. I stayed within the rules. Mm-hmm.
Hurry up, Zone 2! Time to beat is a 617. Warning shot.
Now here you are. You should be on SVU, what you doing to this object right
now. You know what I'm saying?
Look at this.
Get a nice,
look at this.
It's like back in the days when you hooch a girl, you gotta know how to hooch. You see, in South Carolina, we call this hooching.
I'm just hooching.
I can't expound on what's going on and where I got that from.
You been doing
it. He hit me in the and I owe him for that. See, right here, I do what they call double time through the tunnel. Double time. See, most people walk. I'm double time.
He was running.
See what I'm saying?
Running. That's a
double time.
Shit. What's that? Are you a gymnast?
Well, I said.
Are you about to do a handstand?
They said, Harry, get low. And that was as low as I could get.
Yeah, you trying to tie your shoe. Okay, look at this. What the?
No. See, I'm ready to leap over the next two obstacles and land on the platform.
He is running a hell of a time right now.
Got past the first one. Oh.
Ooh, we gotta see that again. That run looks so familiar. I took a stool softener one night, and that's how I ran to the bathroom the next morning.
Oh yeah, that stool softener get you.
Yeah, and that's how it looks.
Probiotic.
Keep it regular.
That man is making a hell of a time.
So when I got hit in the water, I said, now right now, I just got the double time. Well, that was as fast as I was going.
Holy
shit. It's like you passed out on your feet.
No, in my mind, I'm saying a
prayer.
You
look unconscious
right now. I'm thanking Jesus right now.
Harry, your total time with your three TKOs is... Got it. 503. Harry wins. That's 60K going to Harry.
That's all. I'm going to pay light bills. I'm going to pay college tuition.
Well,
you know what I mean? Because I sacrificed.
Harry,
I do what I got to do.
Good luck. TKO in the Zone, Tony Robinson, with my man here, Harry Ratchford.
$60,000 richer.